I'm going to show you how to use cut files for the Cricut using other people's cut files that they create. I'm going to be spotlighting Oki Lady from the Cricut message board and show you how to make one of her cuts that you can download from her, or you can email me. And here we go. All right, here's Oki Ladybug's blog. And what you're going to do to get a cut file is you go on the right-hand side, scroll down, and she has it a nice labeling of exactly what her Cricut cut files are. So you just go down here, and you scroll down, and you see what you want to use, or you want to download. And I'm going to download, actually, okay, you just click on, I want to do strawberries. I clicked on strawberries. And then you pull it up here and she has the cut file. And all you're going to do is take your little arrow and you click directly on her highlighted item. And then you just download it. I'm using my Mac here, so I can't actually download it on here, but I have it downloaded on my other computer. But it's as simple as that. You just download it into your files. You have to have the Cricut software already uploaded onto your computer. You can use the trial version, or you can use the actual software that you buy. All right, this is my Design Studio software, and I'm going to open up the strawberry cut that I just downloaded from Oki. And all you do is go into your file and you hit open, and then you find where you put the actual files. I have all mine in the project section of my Design Studio software, and I'm going to pull up. She has a ton of great cuts, and there's a lot of other great people that have been so willing to share their cut files also, that you can download them for free. And okay, let's see. Strawberry Oki Ladybug, and I'm just going to double click on that. And a lot of Oki, she uses the, where is it? A lot of them she uses George, so even if you don't own a lot of cartridges, you can still do it. And these are different layers if you look up on the top. So you would print this layer. This is the leaves. You're going to do that cut in green, and then you're going to open this up on top and do the seeds, and then do your strawberry, regular strawberry, and then she has a larger strawberry, large leaves, and large seeds. Okay, here's a little trick I do. I have my pink for my strawberry base and for my leaves. And what I love about Oki's cut is you can use the original Cricut with a 6x12 mat, or I'm just using the 12x12 mat, and I didn't have to change anything. It just goes in there, so it just works. Okay, I'm gonna prop this in here, and I'm gonna hit load. Make sure I'm hooked up to my computer, and I am. And now I'm going to click on here. Where's my little arrow? I'm going to hit the scissors, and I'm making the strawberry base right here. Okay, and then right here, let me close this. It's connected, and it's making my strawberry ready to go. I'm so excited. This is gonna be so cute. Okay, and I unload it. Here's the trick. Now I'm just going to switch around like this, and then I don't have to take time putting more paper on right now.
Take time to realize that your warmth is crashing down on in. Take time to realize that I am on your side. Didn't I tell you? But I can't spell it out for you. No, it's never gonna be that simple. No, I can't spell it out for you. If you just realize what I just realized, we'd be perfect for each other and we'll never find another. Just realize what I just realized. We'd never have to wonder if we missed out on each other now. Take time to realize, oh, I'm on your side. Didn't I tell you? Take time to realize this all can pass you by. Didn't I tell you? But I can't spell it out for you. No, it's never gonna be that simple. No, I can't spell it out for you. If you just realize what I just realized, then we'd be perfect for each other and we'll never find another. Just realize what I just realized, we'd never have to wonder if we missed out on each other. Not the same. No, it's never the same. If you don't feel it too, if you meet me halfway, if you would meet me halfway, it could be the same for you. If you just realize that we'd be perfect for each other and we'll never find another. Just realize what I just realized, we never have to wonder. Just realize what I just realized. If you just realize what I just realized. Didn't I tell you?